So, I have a friend named Mark Griesman. He's going to come say a couple words about this workshop. These various people like the Nitty-Gritty Dirt Band and Big Head Todd. And so he's worked with Chuck Norris. And, he's been on the movie business since I first started. This is a White Griesman.
Thanks very much, Otis. I just wanted to take a minute to say how impressed I am with what Otis is doing here today and this whole idea of developing a community of musicians, mm-hmm. getting together, playing simple music, and doing something with it. You know, spotlighting all the different people in the crowd, getting everybody together, feeling that feeling of jamming. I'll bet there's a few players out there who don't get the opportunity to play with other musicians. And you know, when you play by yourself, it's okay. But when you start playing with other people, something really happens. So I'm just so impressed with what's going on in the room here today. And knowing Otis's history and all the people he's played with, and I've known Otis for too long, you know, probably 30 years or something, and seen an awful lot of great music go down. But I think he's really onto something here today. And I think the future of music, first off, anybody who says they know where the music business is going is lying to you, because nobody knows. But I'm pretty sure that 5-10 years down the road, what musicians and audiences are looking for is community, and a community of like-minded people who they can get together with and feel something and have music that means something in their life, not just music that's transitory. And nothing wrong with pop music, but it comes and goes. The blues, one chord music, two chord music, three if you want to get fancy. You know, that stuff sticks around forever. So hats off to Otis, and hats off to all of you for coming here today. It's a great thing. Mr. Taylor, and to all of you. Yeah.